Today I have the pleasure of speaking with Tom Meredith of West Red Lake Gold. How are you today, Tom?
I'm well, thanks, Tracy.
And of course, Tom is a top expert in gold and has been in the gold industry for many years.
Yes.
So let's talk about gold being over $1,400. What's going on?
Well, the main mover is the Fed interest rate cuts on the horizon. So for the last 6 years, gold's being capped at about 1360, say. And when the Fed indicated it's likely to start cutting rates, then gold went well, shot above 1400. So it broke a 6 year capping at about 1360. And that signals that money's gonna flow into the space, and it's really big money, it's bond money that's flowing into the space, because the negative rates, which a lot of these AAA bonds are at, gold looks better. So they're putting money into gold. So capital flows are moving in.
Is it too late to get in and appreciate the gold market movement?
No, it's actually just started, because there's, you know, it's most likely there's going to be several rate cuts coming around the corner. The Fed's already signaled they're probably going to make their first cut later this month. The market's forecasting they're going to make several more cuts, and generally interest rates are falling around the world. So that is going to drive much more capital into gold.
I spoke with an investor just the other day, and he said, "Trace, only talk to me about gold." And I said, 3 months ago, you wouldn't even discuss gold with me. What's going on?
Well, capital has started to flow into the sector. And that's, for investors, that's what matters most, is where is capital flowing? Because they want to ride the capital wave. It's just like surfing. Surfers go out when the good waves are coming, and there's a good wave of capital coming into gold.
Well, I've enjoyed surfing a time or two, but I'm not seeing investors get into the junior gold plays yet. When is that going to happen?
Probably will start this fall. So typically what happens is gold and the large gold stocks move first, and you've seen Barrick and Agnico Eagle and Newmont all hit new highs in the last couple of weeks as gold broke through 1375 and above 1400. We'll probably have a little bit of a consolidation phase over the next few weeks. And then what we're looking for is a confirmation, probably when the Fed cuts, and gold will move much higher, and that'll serve to confirm the gold inflows in the market will start to pour in. And that will get the ball rolling, and people who are very savvy investors are seeing $1,700 as a reasonable price target in the next few months, and that'll have a significant impact, not only on gold and obviously in the big gold stocks, but money will then start to move into the juniors.
Okay, so with West Red Lake Gold, for all of you out there going, okay, I want to get into gold, why would we look at West Red Lake Gold? Just give us the competitive advantage.
Well, one reason is we have a high-grade resource, so we have about a little over 1 million ounces of 7.5 grams, and we have good potential to expand that resource, and that's what we'll be working on in the future. The second reason is we're in Red Lake, Ontario, which is a great mining jurisdiction, and we own the land and the mineral rights outright, so we have title to that land. The third reason is our partner is Newmont Gold Corp, and they have two mills in the area, so we have all the infrastructure in place with our partner. And I think the fourth is, if you look at the valuation of our market cap in dollars per ounce, we're at a very, very steep discount. So when money starts to flow into the juniors, we have a lot of leverage to the upside.
And of course, your drilling results in the new year were quite outstanding. What should we as shareholders anticipate in the upcoming quarters?
We were very encouraged by those drill results, because that's on a new mineralized structure that we've started drilling. It's called the NT zone. That was our first set of drill results there. Our main deposit is the Rowan deposit, the one went over 1 million ounces. The NT zone is very nearby the Rowan deposit, and we see the potential to build another similar deposit with great drill results, which will catch the market's attention.
Well, thank you so much for keeping us updated. It's great to see you, Tom.
Thank you, Tracy.